Hi guys, welcome back again to today's tutorial. Thank you so much for joining me. I will show you how I achieved this hairband using my crinoline. Please like and share this video. Kindly subscribe if you are yet to do so, and follow all the steps carefully and practice. Thank you.